Is in the series of data warehousing and mining lectures. There is the partitioning method is completed. We have done in the totally three videos. Okay, part 1, part 2 and part 3. Please refer that videos. And this is the next approach for clustering, that is hierarchical methods. In this hierarchical methods, the hierarchical clustering method works by grouping the data objects into three of clusters. There are two types of clustering methods. One is agglomerative hierarchical clustering, second one is divisive hierarchical clustering. Let us see the what is hierarchical clustering and all this. Okay. Yeah, it is something like a graph which is plotted, which have plotted 5 points A, B, C, D, E, and this is the X coordinates and Y coordinates. If you see this, we can easily, just by seeing this, we can say that A and B are at the same. A and B are very near. So what we can do is, we can form these two as one cluster. After forming these two clusters, what we need to do is, we can say A and B as a one cluster. And after that, C and D are very near, so we can form C and D as one cluster. Now, C and D as one cluster. E, compared to this cluster, it is very near to this cluster E. So E also we can add into one cluster. Right. Now what we can do is, yeah, like this. Okay. After that, all these parts we can form into one cluster. So it will come something like this. This is what the way in which we will do in this hierarchical hierarchical approach. If you see here, there are two type of hierarchical clustering. One is agglomerative hierarchical clustering. This is also called as bottom up strategy. Bottom up strategy, why I have called. See here, from here we are forming the cluster. If in the starting we have the single elements, from there we have forming the cluster. So it is called as a bottom up approach strategy, that starts by placing each objects in its own cluster and then merges this atomic clusters into larger and larger clusters until all of the objects are in a single cluster or until certain termination conditions are satisfied. Until it is becoming all objects into single cluster, we will be combining this way, right? Second one is divisive hierarchical. This is top-down strategy. In this, what we'll have is, we will have all the elements into a single cluster. Instead of having this separately, all the elements, that means it is top-down approach. All the elements A, B, C, D, E will be into single cluster. That we will divide that into A, B and C, D, E one cluster. Again, CDE will be further divided into CD and E clusters, like this top down approach. The previous one is called as a bottom up approach. Okay, it is top down strategy, does the reverse of agglomerative hierarchical clustering by starting with all objects in one cluster. As I told you, all objects A, B, C, D will be in one cluster. It subdivides the cluster into smaller and smaller pieces until each object forms a cluster on its own or until it satisfies certain termination conditions. In either agglomerative or divisive hierarchical clustering, the user can specify the desired number of clusters as the termination cluster condition. Okay, example, we have already seen one example. The second example, agglomerative clustering, what we'll have A, B, C, D, E as 5 elements. We are combining A, B into one cluster, DE into one cluster. Okay, after that C is also combined with this cluster, so it will become CDE, and again we are combining these two. Okay, A, B, C, D, E, step 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4, right? This is what. And divisive cluster is opposite. First we will be having A, B, C, D, E one cluster, then we will be dividing A, B as one cluster, CDE as one cluster, and again we are dividing DE as one cluster and C as one cluster. These are the two ways of hierarchical methods, right? The same thing, a tree structure is called as a Dendrogram is commonly used to represent the process of hierarchical clustering. It shows how the objects are grouped together step by step, level 0, level 1, level 2 and level 3, the same thing which we have drawn again, right? Thank you very much. I hope it is very simple and easily you can understand. Please subscribe to Hostbox CSE.